你有做什么可爱的东西吗？
有啦。
那个地图讲一下 ，WiFi 地图的。
WiFi 地图吗？
对啊 ，WiFi 地图讲一下，快点。昨天那个，他们昨天有听吗？
昨天我不知道。She
done， 他们昨天没有。She done a WiFi map， and she like to present to you. Yeah. Moon is a graphic designer, and is the昨天我没有听到。
我在学校的时候，然后修了一堂课，然后他就是要做资讯视觉。
And she when she is still in school, she had a course on data visualization. Yeah.
然后那时候我就想说，我很喜欢在咖啡厅写论文。所以我希望咖啡厅有 WiFi 跟插头。
Since she constantly went to coffee shops to finish his thesis, so she's constantly finding a coffee shop with WiFi.
所以我就决定就是在画学校就是周遭的那个地图。
So she decided to make a map of the surrounding streets that which.Here's coffee shop.
然后是先按照 Google 的 map 去画图，然后先描述
的框。Yeah, so basically, she sketches from the Google map and of the borders of the streets.
然后这是一些插画。
Add some illustrations.
然后我那时候是自己骑脚踏车去。一家一家探访。
And she visited each coffee shop by herself.
对，然后这是我分出来的，就是什么都没有，就是有 WiFi， 就是有 WiFi 一个插头。
So this is none of the above, and with WiFi and with WiFi and plugs.
This is cool. I could use this.
Yeah. 然后后来就把它标上去。
So finally, you could have a complete coffee shop map in National Taiwan University and Gongguan Station around it.
And then Taipei Free.
And even with the free Wi-Fi roadside. So, yeah, so you have the first version of the printed map and the teacher was not really satisfied, so she made another version. She extended of the areas included.
然后有画也是重画。
With new illustrations.
对，然后重新整理新的，然后多了很多家，这边有很多。
And I'll add much more coffee shops.
像这样，然后后面还有整理各个店家的资讯。
And she organized all of the telephones and information.On the back side, rear side.
大概是这样。
So that's it. And basically, Wenzhou Street is the most densely, is where coffee shops are most densely located in the world. One of the places.
Wow.
In Taiwan.
What is the name of the street?
Wenzhou Street.
Wenzhou Street.
Yeah. So basically, you could see. In a tiny block, you could have four or five coffee shops with different features, with cats or dogs or scones or free Wi-Fi.
That's very cool.
Yeah. And each has its specialties.
So is it only as aesthetic infographic, or is it also digital online?
So it's basically graphic design.Pure graphic design. As a personal project, I believe.
课堂作业
As a classroom project.
但是我自己也
Classroom projects have to be useful.
Yeah. But she's quite enjoying the whole procedure.
Very nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cool.